we've benefited from, you know, things always get better. That awful 1997 Labour song, which is just absolute drivel. And that was part of the problem, the idea that things were just inevitably always go up. Stock exchange, lifestyle, and that new Labour mantra was a real part of the problem. And I think we just think we surf that way. And now what's happened is people say, we really do need to understand what's going on. And I think